I don't have pants on. Yeah, I do. Hey guys, we're over here in the auto mall. I'm trying to buy a car. Which one do you want? This one looks pretty good. What do you think? Later model. It's got some modifications. How about this one? Ford Tercel. It's got a 8.6 Magnum engine in it, baby. You just got to plug it in and turn it on. Hey, hey guys, we're here at the Junksman's Yard. We're here at the Car Enthusiast Playground, and I wanted to talk to you today about resourcefulness. That's right. Whether you're a man or a woman, or you're a man and a woman, or you're a woman inside of a man's body, or you're a child living life as a man, you can do things to make your life easier. They require a little bit of work and research and trying, but you know what? The rewards are better. You're going to reap the rewards. You're going to reap the rewards. All right? I came here. I ran into an Asian woman's car, okay? She was not supposed to be on the road. I was too close to her bumper. I'm kind of a, you know, I try to be patient, but I was on the 110 freeway, and I was trying to get through, trying to go to work, you know what I'm saying? And I bumped into her, and I destroyed the front end of my dang car. So I came here, I found an 04 Impala, it's black, just like mine, and I took the bumper, and I took the hood, and I took the, you know where the cars are? Sir, do you know where the cars are? No, any cars here? Look, I took the dang bumper, I took a light, because I broke my light, I took the hood. Altogether, I'm thinking it's going to be about $170, as opposed to you take it down to the Napa Auto Store, they're going to charge you an arm and a foot. All right? Just get inside here and listen to me. I'm in the van of pleasure, and I want you to be my co-pilot. What is God? What are we doing? Sometimes you just got to take a look under the hood. You just gotta check things out before you commit to them, people. I hope you can't see my dingus, but if you can, let me know in the comments below what color it is. What does that even mean? Look, I wanted to tell you guys, don't take everything at face value. You hurt your car, society tells you you gotta go to the dang man and spend $4,000, but I'm telling you right now, you can just do it your dang self. A little bit of research, you know what I did? I looked on this thing called websites. I went to a youtube.com, YouTube/cars, and I found out how to take the dang bumper off an 04 Impala. I found out how to pull the light out. It's very easy. All this took me about 25 minutes. I'm going to go home, I'm going to drink some cold Frosties, and I'm going to put my car together. Screw the man, screw the rules, screw people telling you how to live your life, how to do things. Come out here to the dang auto dump and figure it out yourself. Life is an engine. It's all about how you treat your body and what you put in and out of it, okay? I want to thank iPole for making this possible. They're paying for all my repairs, okay? Shout out to iPole. They have the best iPhone attachments. I can't get enough. Everywhere I go, I get compliments on my iPole. They say, how did you get those shots? And I say, iPole.com. Get you one. They're $19,000, okay? So get your butt out there. Get out in life. Don't do what people tell you to do. Do what you think is right. Save money like my old man taught me. He's a cheapskate, and look where I am now. Brake pads! Guys, let me know what the most resourceful, manly thing you ever did was to save money or just stay true to yourself, and I'll send you a dang car. Come out here, people. The world is your glove box. I want to tell you all I love you, and I'm trying to make these high value vines for you, okay? So until next time, toodaloo!